to Jack Faxon today, we're going to be rebuilding the Dallas Mavericks because I feel like Luka hasn't had, like, the best player in the league, and he has a terrible team. So we're going to be rebuilding the Dallas Mavericks because of that. So the Mavericks, right here. Vince. I'm just going to keep those settings. I might. They have Kyrie too. Well, Kyrie's not that good. He kind of made him worse. Glitch. So they have Luka, Kyrie, Josh Green, Reggie Bullock, Dwight Powell. First, I'm going to put proposed trade. I'm going to put Kyrie up and see what I can get. Chris Middleton and Brook Lopez. For Kyrie and JaVale McGee. Zach LaVine, no. Paul George, Russell Westbrook. That might be a deal, honestly. That's one. Bam. This is a good deal. Ooh. Randall and Brunson. Jamal Murray, Aaron Gordon. Why can't there be like an... I think I'm gonna do this. Because, like, we need a shooting guard. And we're getting, like, I just think he's better, honestly. So I'm gonna get that trade right there. Alright, so now our team is Luka. Hold on. How do I? Coaching. Alright, now my next trade is gonna be. I wanna see what I can get for Luka. No. Maybe I could flip Paul George. No, I can't. How about Jaden Hardy? I have his next day auto. Clint Capella. Hold up. That might be a deal, honestly. Alright, I'm just gonna see the other ones. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do this trade with the Clint Capella. We need a power forward. That's what we need. Wait, is it Chris Middleton? Good. Our team isn't, like, not even bad. Like, we just need a power forward. I wanna see what I can get for Reggie Bullock. I'm only looking at power forward. Grant Williams? No. Kelly Olynyk? No. Rui Hachimura? I don't know. I just want a power forward, like an 80 power forward. Is Jason PK power forward? Nope. Torrey Craig. Can I add to you? And JaVale McGee? No, JaVale McGee's playing good. Some people want Josh Green, maybe. Jay Crowder, Javon Carter. I want to see if I can get like an 80 overall power forward. That'd be ideal. Dorian Finney-Smith. There's like no power forwards. Jay Crowder. Yeah, we already packed this. Who else? I guess him. Him? Agua bendita, que se ocupa cura o curita. Cállense que llega visita. Qué familia tan perfectita. Lo que no se tiene se pinta. Saben con tapete o cobija. La verdad incomoda y te pica. Si no es de tu talla o medida. Amén. Yo crecí con complejos. Nuggets is a big team, you beat. No por mí ni por ego. Pero usted no es streak, holy. A mí me dijeron que yo ya no llegara más a misa. Porque le dije power forward. Y ahora de repente se le quita. Reggie Bullock. No. He's a good power forward. Oh, it breaks our streak, the Celtics. Jeez, we're going off. No. The Wash Warriors beat them by 9. We lost to the Pistons? Oh my god. Are you serious? Oh god. That's actually annoying. I wish you could just skip to the playoffs without having to do anything. And then the playoffs come, which is fun. I'm gonna see if I can get anything else. No, Westbrook. But I got like a good power forward. Patrick Williams. I don't know. Does he play power forward? Nope. Poppin', no. Bobo, power forward? Maybe. He might be good to get. Could I get him for this? Bobby Portis play power forward? Yeah. I think I do this trade. But then Russell Westbrook's been doing good. But then our starting lineup would be elite. But then we'd have no bench depth. I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna keep simming. This is so boring. I've said it so much, but I wish you could just skip to the playoffs. It's so annoying. You have to wait like an hour. Half the video is gonna be us simming. God. I might fast forward this, I don't even know. Jamal Murray. He's averaging 20.4. Good player. He's averaging 15. I don't know. That's a tough trade. Aaron Gordon has been hooping. Paul George is. We need a power forward too. I want to see if I can get Aaron Gordon without trading Paul George. So what if I got rid of Jamal Murray, rid of Paul George? No. Give Russell Westbrook. I got. Be honest. What if you just give us like a trash player? Like this guy. Or DeAndre Jordan, I'm not gonna give him. Oh my god. What if we give you. No, what the? So, pick. I don't have any picks? Put my rest in the wall, I was growing rest. Diamond chain, get this swing, and they know it's us. They know it's me. Pinky ring, player. Double line, it came with a notary. Just in all of it. Like it's supposed to be. Only way I can go to sleep. Just give us a bunch of trash players. I don't even care who they are. I just want trash players. I want this guy so I can get Aaron Gordon. Oh my god. I need a power forward. What about Aaron? Get rid of. Pick. I give him my pick. I've been running that money up, putting on. Ain't no into this trend, it's a marathon. Different breed, I might bust down a hair. Oh, what? Bought a flight with them racks in my carry-on. Talking about money, you know who to call. It look like Chris Milton. No. Oh, Reggie Bullock. My ethical draw. No. Earrings 150, I'm need like a trash player. In the corner. The tag Arizona. Ain't getting no diploma. Nope. No, they have like a good team too, so there's no like trash players I can take in these guys. I can't. Oh, hold up. This isn't even a bad trade. I can't do that. I just wanted to try. I think that would make our team worse. Giannis hasn't been doing good. Got hurt in the playoffs. Or not, I don't even know. Was it in the playoffs? I think it was just in the regular season. And now he can't play in the playoffs, and the Heat are going to beat him. Oh. This is so stupid. Our record is 45-8. Holy. I'm going to pick the All-Star teams. Oh, Jason Tatum, obviously. I'm going to pick Steph Curry. They just pick the top guy every time. KD. Embiid. Trae Young. Lillard. Jaw. Jaylen Brown. I'm just gonna auto draft. Alright, there. They don't want to bore you. Nope, I'm just not. Alright. After this Clippers game, I'm gonna make a trade. See if I can get anything for Reggie Bullock. Does he play? He's averaging 9 points. These guys are not doing good. Can I get a power forward that's actually good? Like an 80 overall, that's what I'm looking for. What if I propose trade? Ready to go up. And then him for Bobby Portis is injured. Christian Wood, get him back. So get rid of him. There. Oh my god. What about Grant Williams for Reggie Bullock? I don't really want to do like the same overall if we're doing good. So I'm just going to keep him. Kings, they're doing pretty good. They broke like a not making playoff streak, whatever it's called. I'm going to send to the All-Star stuff. Because I don't think you guys want to see me do this. We're insane. 52-9. Jeez. We're the top team by like 12. No. What? 15. We're winning like 15 games in the conference. That's a lot. I think we're secured the number one spot. No. Can we beat like the record? No, I think the record's like, there's like, I think they only lost twice. I think that's the record, so. I forget how many games are in this season. I think 81. There's 81 games. I don't know how many we really have to win. We can win. We're at 67. Wait, we have 9 more games left in the season. I think the record's 72. I think the best we can do is 69. And we lost 2 games. Well, we finished with a 69. I called it. Oh, we got Luka as our own player as MVP, of course. And we're the number one seed. So the how the playoffs are gonna work is basically I'm gonna sim, I forget what it's called, but you can still see the score, and I'm gonna do that. And if we're in the fourth quarter and there's like 2 minutes or 1 minute left in the game and we're losing, I can hop in. But if like we're winning in the fourth quarter, I'm not gonna hop in. So I'm gonna send the play in, because no one really cares about the play in. So we're playing the 8 seed Lakers. So yeah, simcast, that's what we're gonna do. So I'm just gonna simulate game. And then I can just click stop simulation. But I don't, they literally haven't scored in like 5 minutes. They didn't score for like 5 minutes. They could come back. They're only down. They're down by 19, 20, 11. I don't know. I think this is a dub for the Mavericks. I think we did do good with the rebuild though, because I think this is the best record than anyone in the. I think this is the best record in the Mavericks history. We have 100 points in the third quarter. Yeah, we're definitely winning this. We're up by like 40. Oh my god, a blowout. A high scoring game. We won by 38. Jeez. Alright, simulate game. Kinda want it to be a close one so I can go in. We're losing by one now. We're up. Night tied up. This one's a much closer game than the last one. Last one we won by 38. And you're probably up by like 50 at one point, honestly. We're losing. Tied, now we're winning. They only scored like 13 points in the first quarter last game. They're losing. Come on, just keep it within like 4 points for me. Only down by one. We're winning. Luka probably had like a 3 or something. And in the finals, I think I'm going to do Simcast Live if I remember how to do that, because I haven't played Franchise Mode or, not Franchise, My League in a long time. So, yeah, in the finals, I'm going to do that. All right, we're winning 2-0. Simulate game. We're losing by 5. 5-3, tied, 3-4, 5-4. LeBron is bringing in his 3-1 finals energy. We're up again. So. My goal is probably to go undefeated in the playoffs, which probably won't happen, but that's my goal. I have a pretty high standard for this team. I think it's an amazing team. Luka, Paul George. The 1 is Luka, the 2 is Paul George, the 3 is Chris Middleton, the 4 is our weakest link, Reggie Bullock. And then our 5 is Clint Capella, and then our 6th man is Russ. It's not a bad team. Our power forward's only averaging like 9 points. But that's okay. Because we got Luka who averaged like 35.4 a game. So that doesn't really matter. I don't think we're gonna have to jump in this round. It says give less minutes to Reggie Bullock. Should I do that after this game? Should I listen to them? I think we're doing totally fine with his minutes right now. The Lakers are keeping these games close, but they're just getting tired in the fourth and they're pulling away with them. Only up by 4 points, 8. Now we're pulling away now. We might not even reach 100. Actually, yes, we are. 102. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be a sweep. I think we're like, did we already win? Should I give less minutes to him? Alright, I guess I will. No, not staff. Where is he? Where'd he go? Wait, what? I'm gonna put Luka, the Untouchables, and Paul George. Alright, how do I give him less minutes? Edit player? No. So, Reggie Bullock. I don't know how to view his. I'm just not gonna listen to them. Oh, we swept them. That was game four. Now we're playing OKC. We swept the Clippers and Kyrie, who we traded to them, so I guess that was good. So, simulate rounds. No, what? How do I go to Simcast? Oh, yeah. We have to wait for the other games to play. I forgot about that. Sim with Sim Class. I want to see the. Alright, simulate. Yeah. I want to actually jump in. But I guess that's bad because then we're losing. But I also want to play because I haven't played. I've just been watching. We already have 64 points in the second quarter. I guess that's average. So how did we just? I swear we were at 56 and now we're at 75 in like 2 seconds. Is it just me? I'm gonna jump in. Actually, should I? I'm gonna jump in for like the next whistle. Which could be like right when I get in. I just wanna play. Can this load? Seriously? Come on now! I wanna get some gameplay. Luka Doncic!
Ooh, stolen!
Luka! Signature step back!
Out there with Luka Doncic.
Then it's Green Chris Bean!
Milton, and it's George in at the three. That's the
Bro, how the heck is Chet? How is he playing? What? Like this guy needs to get himself going.
Dallas is going 2-4 from the perimeter here in the fourth quarter. Doncic has got 10 assists here tonight. So active. Here in the fourth quarter, just under 2.5 gone by.
Buck up. I think this is to go to the Western Conference or Eastern Conference. Oh my God.
Being ready on the catch, such an important skill, and Luke Dort's confidence really starting to grow.
Handles?
Doncic outside.
Dunk on him. So how the heck is Chet even in? I do not even get this, dude. He is literally a hurt player. Bro, Luke only has 18. Look at him, 20 right here. Dude, oh my God.
He's this unique combination of size and skill. He could really play cross position.
I'm going to sim again. I'm just going to remote simcast. Simcast like this. Yeah, for the finals, if it's a close game, I'm gonna simcast live, which I have to hop in, and then I think this is what I'm gonna do in the finals. I think I'm going to, if we're losing when there's like 2 minutes in the fourth quarter, I'm gonna get them like a 4-point lead, and then I'm gonna, bro, it logs me out, bro, what the heck? Oh no, it didn't. And then I'm gonna simcast live. Alright. Simcast. Simulate game. 6. Whopper, 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 junior, double, triple, whopper, spicy, Italian, magic, and wild. This is one of my greatest rebuilds ever. I'm actually doing it. I'm like, usually I pick like, when I did the Pistons one time off camera, I got like De'Aaron Fox, like all these guys, dude. Like the lineup was like all 80s, and there's like De'Aaron Fox was like an 89. I think we had like 190. We got like Cade Uh-oh, we're losing. No, we're losing by a lot. We lost by two. If I didn't fast forward, we probably would have won. I'm such an idiot. Oh my god. If we scored 22 points in the second quarter, we would have won. Alright, we won that one. Hey, this is cool. Come on, can we pull away? Oh, let's go. 1 by 10. 2-1. Wait, I think it's 2-1. Yeah. Come on. Two more games and we go to the finals. Oh, the Celtics are destroying them. Oh, we're getting destroyed. Yeah, we're getting destroyed. We lost by 18. What the? It's 2-2. The Celtics are in the finals, so that's what we're playing if we win. Come on. I'm not gonna speed past this one. Alright. I could be like one of the few YouTubers who actually do a rebuild and win. But every time I watch one, they don't win. We're winning by 22. We were winning by 22. Should I skip or faster? We won by 26. 3-2. Game 6. I do not want this to go to a game 7.
Oh my god, Ronnie.
Oh my god. Wait. Hold on. Alright, Luka's good. Paul George is good. Chris Middleton. No! Dwight Powell. No! Clint Capella's out. Bro, what? Hold on. Roster. But what is wrong with him? No! He's out. Oh my god. And JaVale. Bro, JaVale McGee is in our roster, dude. What? Oh no, Marquise Morris. Seriously? Alright, Russell Westbrook is gonna have to be like the power forward. Can he play it? Imagine he could play it. And I'm just that. No, I can't. Wait. Paul George can play small forward. Chris Middleton can play power forward. Hold up. The point guard. Wait, what? He's the point guard, shooting guard. No, hold on. I actually have a good idea. How do you? Oh my god. I don't know how you change your roster. So Luka at the one. He can play power forward and be. This is what I was thinking. Luka at the one, Paul George at the three, Westbrook at the two, Paul George at the Chris Middleton at the four, and then we just put Marquise Morris there. But I don't know how to do that.
about to go give me some money. Since I made up 25 million on one of them days, and I didn't buy them my way.
That would be just ideal, but CPU can't do that because they're stupid. Alright, I'm just gonna have to. Come on. Jungle, this is already off to a bad start. We're tied? Alright, we're up. No. Alright, good. Come on, we need this game. Hopefully we got this. Come on. To go to the finals. Come on. 1 minute. Let's go. We're versing the Celtics, of course. They're like insane. That would have been bad if we went to game 7. What's a roster? Dude, I have an insane idea. I just don't know how to do it. Roster. Quick edit. Couldn't let the flight attendants through the doors. Yeah. We went to Hawaii to change the climate. Would you guys let me put them at their secondary position so they can play? Or is that cheating? I'm just gonna keep it. I don't want people to think I cheated. Alright. This is gonna be a tough game. Or a series. Alright, we're up so far. The Celtics are known for comebacks. Alright, we won by 19. Hopefully that can be like every game. But I hope in real life the Celtics win. Alright, we took the lead. Oh, this is close. Come on. Ooh, I might actually have to hop in this game. I'm gonna hop in. Down by 3? I'm jumping in. First game I actually have to jump in and play. A minute 27, down by 3. Luka, this is Luka's time. I remember they played the Lakers this year, and Luka just went off. And I forget his name. This other guy. I don't know. Like, I barely know any players on. Well, Malcolm Brogdon's guarding Luka. Let him cook, dude.
Reggie Bullock is out there with Dwight Powell. Then there's Doncic.
Should I go for the three to tie it? Nope. That's not in.
The lineup in the game.
Yeah, Robert Williams is a and you could tell he walking forward.
Was gonna fall. Here's Brogdon.
I got to go.
Goes to the Mavericks.
I give that to Luka.
Doncic outside.
Where's Paul George?
Paul George. George. To tie it up.
Green. Paul George to tie the game. Paul George to tie the game. Let's go.
Making it happen. Ball
time called here.
But I can't tell who is who because the numbers are different. Besides Paul George, but like, it's just so weird looking at them in a. Luka's a 99, dude. What the heck?
Alright,
come on, tag him. Tatum, how many points did he have?
He's been about as close to perfection.
40, holy Jesus. Alright, lock up.
Just no let up. And as fired up as he's been, he's never let his emotions get out of control.
Dude, what the hell? Dude, why is this guy so good?
Kevin, well, the head coach for Boston had some instruction from the guys during the timeout. His message was clear. Let's not beat ourselves. We came in here with a plan. We executed. We're right in this thing.
No.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Shoot, shoot, shoot.
All right, thank you, David.
Don't foul. You still have time.
This is when you really need to maintain your focus.
Tatum is actually insane.
Continues to evolve before our
eyes, showing
excellent leadership by knocking down these clutch shots. And here is Doncic.
One. Green. Let's go. Only down by two.
No fear or hesitation.
Luka, this is your moment, good.
Chance to take and make these
no, picks. Don't foul me. Don't foul. Come on, let's go. Actually, work. No, and one three-pointer, maybe? And one three-pointer, maybe?
It's the Mavericks with the ball, trailing by four. And here's Dungeon from the arc.
Let's go. Why couldn't you have done this earlier when there was when there wasn't 11 seconds? Don't foul!
That's when he's at his very best. They foul intentionally. That's what they have to do.
Whopper, 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 junior double. Oh my god, I tried to make it. No, we need a three. Luka.
Hands are making sure he was the guy who'd go to the line. Absolutely massive free throw. That'll force them into a three-point attempt. And here's Doncic from the arc.
Let's go! Tie game! Absolutely clutch. But I already know Tatum's going to hit like a half-court. 360, Ooga Booga, Swish, Green Bean to win the game.
Battling back is about
I already know that's how it's
going to
go, dude. Should I play? If this goes into OT, should I play it? I have to on-ball.
Here's Tatum.
Tatum, dude.
No!
Oh, and a chance to the game, but the last second shot is offline. I need Tatum.
That's gonna do it for regulation. So
I forgot we're in the finals, dude. Do I play? How much time is in overtime?
Sit back and enjoy as we move
is
on
it 10 minutes still? It's 5. I'll play this.
And it's the Mavericks.
Luka's actually so clutch. Luka magic.
Powell is up there with Reggie Bullock.
Paul
then
George.
It's Chris Middleton.
Tick.
Then
tick.
There's Doncic, and it's George in at the two guard.
Paul George also basket hit the three to
George
tie
is
it up at the beginning.
He's certainly been their go-to guy when it matters most.
He's
trying to close this one out.
That was the second look at our mobile.
Why isn't Luka guarding Tatum? Oh, Middleton has good
defense. It's all about the ability to get 2 feet in the paint, whether it's creating.
Is that Drew Holiday? I can't remember.
Now here is Horford.
Dude! Ooga booga! Dude, he's actually so good, dude.
My goodness.
It's like
50.
He has 50, dude. What?
Putting on a show. Doncic passes to George. Back to Doncic. It's up a three.
Come on. No!
Jaylen Brown with the rebound.
At least he didn't do that one there.
Brown's got four
needed it most. Come on.
The shot by
good contest.
No good.
And that is a textbook example of how to defend your rim.
And you know, guys, I love his fight and grit on the interior. I mean,
no.
He never lets a shot go uncontested. Now, here's Doncic. And here's George.
Wide open.
Green
clutch.
George has got 41.
And they're getting
sorry for that rage.
Exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five
makes. You just have to. Oh, good defense! Paul George, fast break. Step back.
Giving them those
to Luka. Back to George. Pop up. Pull up. What? Green! He is like that! He is like that!
At this point. And they haven't been able to respond.
Come on.
Tatum
has 50, dude.
He has like the outside shot,
almost half of their
team. They're not going to out-shoot out this team.
Come on, board.
Here's
no,
Williams.
Board. We need the board.
And it's
dude, Robert Williams is a walking
and
board.
A
not a walk. If he is a walking bucket also.
And 17 rebounds.
Nice pass, kid. Nice pass. Nice pass. That was a nice pass. Freaking Daniel Jones, dude.
Still picking up the nuance of the game.
Come on. Don't let Tatum get the ball.
Brogdon against Doncic. They double-team Brogdon.
No, Tatum's gonna be wide open, and then Jaylen Brown's wide open, and he misses. How do you miss?
Dallas leading by four.
He's like the second best on the Celtics. Oh my God, flip! Come on, step back. Oh my God, that is so wet. He is him. He is on fire, dude. Come on, dude. This guy is insane. Can't stop him, dude. Can't stop Tatum either, though. But somehow we're stopping him and not getting him the ball. Come on. Oh, good steal! I'm gonna log it up. Oh my God, dunk it! Are you? Oh my God, this guy is so weird, dude. Dunk the ball. At least he scores the like. Come on, glance.
Driving inside.
Dude,
and
what?
Foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Fifth personal foul.
It goes on first Chris Middleton.
Shooting from Austin, Jason Tatum at the line for Tatum.
And that one falls for Tatum.
Well, Tatum is everything you want in a star. I mean, he's a talented player, surely.
Oh, I forgot
but more importantly, I think, is he's humble and hungry. And he's deeply invested in the team's success.
I'm just going to
knocking down
wait
the free throws
time.
And eating into this lead with the clock stopped.
Step back.
Doncic looking it over.
Green bean.
Another three
Paul
for Doncic.
Paul George, Doncic,
get out there on this guy.
Dynamic duo.
Time for real from that three-point line.
Not better than Shaq and Kobe, though.
Tatum drives in.
Nope.
They grab their own miss.
Give me the ball, dude.
Williams in the post. Guarded by Powell. Williams
shot
his
off. Here are the Mavericks.
They're on a 15-6 run. The three for Doncic. You can't get that one. Now Boston tips it the other way.
Doesn't even matter, though.
There's Brogdon.
Get that
it's
out.
Rebounded by
good.
Dallas. George has got 9 rebounds in the game.
God, I'm going to lob it up to, I think, Dwight Powell is it.
Down low.
Hey! We don't care it that it's a close game and it's the NBA Finals. We're going to be flashy and you know it.
So it's trail by 11.
Oh, my God.
Tatum down
Tatum
low.
Is
defended by
ice
Wilson.
Cold.
And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
He fouled out.
And so he's picked up his final foul. And he will sit for the rest of this
now
game.
Now Josh Green.
Josh Green checked in for Chris Middleton.
Skitty bop boo da scrambling it on chest.
That's also good. So he hits both free throws. And so Powell will bring it up for Dallas. Doncic way outside. And Tatum pulls it down.
Scrum diddly dum chair.
Shooting at 51%. Really solid.
Let's
that
go.
Shot, no good. Excellent D there from Jordan.
Come on.
Bullock
we'll do it
passes in touch.
To Luka.
And oh, here's Doncic from the arc.
Oh.
Outside George. For George. Beyond the arc.
He's clutch like that.
Rebound Boston.
They're up by 9.
We've got 33 seconds left in overtime. Here's Tatum, and he gets the whistle.
Stop following Tatum.
In all his first couple
of
seasons, he really increased his trips to the line. Playing more aggressive.
Jason Tatum.
And Tatum nails them both.
Oh, Tatum is capable.
And here is Doncic.
Come on, dunk on.
Oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
Doncic, because he's so skilled,
green.
So savvy, he does a nice job forcing the defense into tough spots.
Oh yeah, I am the MVP. Luka is the MVP in
the
championship.
Line, no good.
Oh my God!
I agree with you. Chalk it up, W in the bag.
Come to the dunk.
Free throw is good, and that narrows the gap to 7.
Michael Jordan!
He hits both from the strike.
Trying to Google. Look, touchdown!
Griffin with the steal.
Can't waste any time here.
No, you need a quick bucket and then a quick pop.
Nope.
Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
I'm not letting them foul.
And now they decide
it's the foul.
Blake Griffin. First place foul. Second team foul.
Drops the first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead.
You know, not many players have made the kind of splash Doncic did in the league. It was was clear right away and really obvious this guy was no ordinary rookie.
I am wondering. I'm gonna Simcast. Simcast. We won by 8, and that was an absolute clutch. That's so clutch by, what's his name? Paul George and Luka. Absolutely clutch by them. Luka couldn't be stopped. Paul George couldn't be stopped. 2-0 in the series now. Oh crap. I'm just gonna simulate the rest of the playoffs. Game 7 and let's go! We won! Let's go! We rebuilt the Dallas Mavericks to win. That was their second NBA championship. Let's go. That's like my first ever rebuild, really. Well, if you liked more of it, if you would like more rebuilding, make sure to comment down below. That was one of my best teams of rebuilding. So yeah, if you liked more rebuilding, comment down below and make sure to like it and subscribe. Peace.